Doesn't this look delicious and delightful? After all, no more outings. And guess what? It was great. Yes, not bad for the first time. So hello y'all, this is our first vlog on lockdown cooking days. From the day the lockdown has started, people have actually got the time to look beyond their usual routine, and in no time, everyone got busy with trying something or the other. People are taking care of their fitness, refreshing their lost hobby, joining online courses, gaming, and last but not the least, cooking. Every day, people are browsing Instagram and other social media for recipes like their newfound love to cook or try their luck at baking. As soon as you open anyone's Instagram live, they will be like,
सभी देखने वालों को संजीव कपूर का प्यार भरा नमस्कार.
Amongst these, Dalgona coffee went viral just when the lockdown started. People went crazy about Dalgona coffee. Well, we all know it went viral on every social media platform possible, and everyone started to whip the coffee like never before. Nah, we are not going to make one of these, but we will talk about those recipes in our video which didn't come out well and make it to Instagram. Number 5, mug pizza. Very simple recipe to follow. You have to put all the ingredients needed to make the pizza in the mug, grate some cheese on top and place it in a pressure cooker which supposedly acts as an oven. But unfortunately, it didn't seem as simple as it looked in the video. The cheese had melted but the veggies were still raw, which wasn't tasting good. Number 4, veg biryani, or you can say veg pulao. We learned that preparing biryani is an art which cannot be achieved by everyone, though practice makes human perfect. After scrutinizing quite a few videos and choosing the best one, following each and every step carefully, the biryani was prepared. But after tasting, we felt there was something which was missing in the biryani. If you observe anything from the image or if you have any other suggestions, do drop it in the comment section below. Number 3, Sabudana Vada. So basically, we got to know that there are two types of sabudanas. One is the hard white one and other one are the small nylon ones. We should have actually used the hard ones, but by mistake we soaked the small nylon ones and we had to use it. Thus, we ended up making aloo tikki out of it. Another famous and simple dish, and yet we managed to screw it up. Number 2, chana chili. Doesn't it look flavorful and delicious? But this was not prepared by us. First of all, the main ingredient was only wrong. We just told our mom to soak one cup of chana and forgot to mention which one, as there are two types. To our surprise, by default she soaked the black one. We should have used the kabuli chana instead, but now the whole taste and texture of the dish was changed. Number 1, kodbale. Wondering why am I saying kodbale and showing you roti and ennegai? Well, we had planned to prepare kodbale and needed the dough. Unfortunately, the dough was not in mood to be hard and become kodbale. It looked like it was so angry with the lockdown that it started popping out of the deep fry. And as much for the dough was remaining, we ended up having roti made out of it. Well, that's all for this time. Hope you liked our video. If you want more videos like this, then do subscribe to our channel and like our videos. This would encourage us to do more. Till then, bye-bye.